guys. Thank you. I appreciate it. We got seats for everybody. All right. Looks like we got enough. Good crowd here tonight. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to a Homecoming Frolic 2023. We have a great show lined up for you tonight, but before we do, we definitely got some thank yous to give out. So can you help me out with the good old FVL1 clap? Got it? So first of all, here we go for Miss Lauren Ewings, our Student Council President Nathan Stafford, and the entire Student Council, and the Roadies. Now they're the ones that put all this together for you, so thank you to all of them. How about for Mr. Tyler Dorn? He put together all our programs, put stuff on the website for us, all that kind of good stuff. And how about for Mr. Nathan Nolte and the entire Sound and Light crew? They make everybody look good, so thank you for all your hard work. They put in a lot of time for this. Most importantly, let's say thank you to our God for the wonderful blessings that He's given to us here at FVL. If you would please bow your heads and join me as we pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for the tremendous blessings you shower on us every day. Thank you for this new school year and this opportunity to celebrate this homecoming together. Thank you for the amazing students and families that you have blessed FVL with. Thank you for the faculty and staff that work so hard to serve our students and our families. Thank you for the supporters that make this mission possible. Thank you most of all for the sure hope we have of heaven, because you sent us Jesus. May the talent shown here tonight always serve to praise your name. And all God's people say, amen. Before we get to the intro video, this year's MCs and videographer have done a fantastic job for you. Hold on, listen up. We want you to know, however, that the video does contain a couple of flashing light sequences and a couple of jump scares. They're actually pretty good, to be honest with you. So if you happen to have young ones by you, or if those things do affect you, please take precautions. With that being said, let's get on with the show. Roll Foxes.
Good luck. Poison!
Hey!
Frolic, boys.
Escort Jacoby Doberstein.
It's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new day.
Our next senior representative is Brooklyn Hayes and her escort, Trenton High. And her escort, Reed Curtis.
Gentlemen, I would just like to make a quick announcement. Our Foxes athletes play tomorrow volleyball against Freedom Dig Pink. Massive matchup. You should all be there. We also play Lux Casco this Friday at home for our homecoming matchup, and that is going to be quite a game.
Now that we've announced our homecoming court, we're going to get straight into the acts. Whoa. What are you doing?
I'm going to the beach.
Well, that sounds like paradise. Next up, we have Tom Needham performing Paradise.
Thank you.
Hey!
so hard. I don't think I pass. Do you? I don't think I'm passing through. Next up, passing through, Isaac Roberts.
If the deadline's come fashionably late, I can push every goal back, take control back if they roll back the rate at which time starts to fly. Never landing or standing by, never taking a break, never making me retry. We nickel and dime every quarter to two. Maybe it's time to let time pass through. If the future is bright, it doesn't shine at that end of the tunnel light. More like a deer in the headlights, sudden red lights are your deadlights as the anglerfish bites. Not fair. The past is clear, but it's clear back there. What's ahead, no one knows. But it's closing in, we swear. Still not in my prime, I have so much to do. But maybe it's time to let time pass through. And I choose to rewrite decisions when life gets strange. Should I go with my gut and my store? I should shut down my chore. I'll keep exploring this rut. But what good is time without change? And the past has passed, so move on. No one likes an ending, so what's with the attention to keep on giving them? Why are we still spending so much time dreading our lives instead of living them? Why do we try to divert the river when the water is what will deliver us where we need to go? We may never know why. Time is always in limited supply, but we'll live to regret it if we get it, we let it slip by. It can never find. Once you've lost it, it's hard to find. Take the journey in the stride when your plans have been sidelined. Still not in my prime, I have so much to do. Maybe it's time to let time pass through. Not passing by, but passing through till the road runs dry. Just passing through.
Give it up for Isaac! We're gonna do our infamous teacher trivia. I'm gonna be walking around. Raise those hands. We'll get the mic to you. Cody's asking the questions.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
What teacher has taught Mr. Giddings?
Red.
That is correct. Yeah. Next question. What teacher has climbed a mountain and skydived?
Mr. Ben Stern.
Incorrect.
Mr. Zunker.
Amy Gilman.
Oh. Hannah is correct. What teacher has swam competitively from 3rd through 12th grade?
Mr. Fisher.
Incorrect.
Ms. Ewings.
Correct. What? What teacher still has three baby teeth?
Mr. Krenn?
Incorrect.
Mrs. Wilson?
Incorrect.
Miss Agent?
Miss Agent!
I was gonna say that!
Aw, Phil Stern.
Correct! And our final question. What teacher used to teach at Xavier?
Mrs. Mears.
Correct! Alright, that's all we got for teacher trivia for you guys. Up next, we have Stay by Brennan Nolte and Grace Peters.
Hold on.
Guys, thanks to the FBL football pancake feed, we had the three coaches, and whatever coach raised the most money would be performing an act for us tonight.
So there was three coaches, so I want to hear some noise. Who thinks Pastor Krause won? All right. What about Coach Hager? All right. What about Coach Grant? Winning by a landslide, drum roll please. Coach Kren!
All right, FBL family, before I get going, and yes I won, I'm not up here by choice. However, my act tonight, the freshmen this year, the sophomores from this year, who had me in class last year, might understand why I'm doing this. So, before I begin, I'm going to take a drink of my water, and then we'll get going. This little number, striped sweater.
The best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time. One with a collar, turtleneck, that's the kind. Because when you're wearing that one special sweater,
roll foxes.
La tarea.
En mi oso.
We'll take all that, Treya.
Oh, ¿quieres una pegatina?
Sí, sí, sí.
Dios, te ama.
You got me? Yeah, yeah, I got you. Alright. You got me a mom? Okay, alright, man.
Serious consideration, I will be taking my football career to the University of Clemson, baby. Just kidding. In fact, going to the University of Duke, baby. Let's get it.
Go Blue Devils, baby.
Actually, no, no, no. We are going to the University of Martin Luther College, baby.
Bro, you breathing? Yeah, I know. I'm getting pretty curious about this. Yeah, let's go find out.
Like your 73rd tardy of the year. You have no respect.
rep for somebody else this time.
Sorry.
Just stay right here. Crazy. Can you please send Mr. U down to 2518? This is a code red to 2518. 2518. Put your hand behind your back. Good thing I bought handcuffs. Mr. U gets you, your life is over. Mr. U, we got an issue. 73rd tardy. I got the wanted poster right here. Can we please get him out of here?
Get out of here. Come on.
Mrs. Wilson, let me in. There's only 12 minutes till class starts. I can't be late. Please, can't be late.
Hey, like, man, sorry, like, I was late.
Like, why are you late?
Like, I was jamming down in the band room, and it's, like, so far, like, to get here, like, that it was, like, I didn't know where I was. So I got here as soon as I could, okay? Just hold on, man.
Keep your phone on.
It's like my boss, he wants to know, like, if I can work next. It's homecoming, so it's, like, I gotta get off or she's gonna, like, you know, like, be so mad at me, like.
You can't get your phone away. You gotta spit the gum out.
It's not always about you.
Yeah, spit the gum on.
Is it a new piece?
Come on, spit the gum.
Come on, Mike.
Sit down.
Everyone, just remember what Warren Buffett once said. The best investment you can make is an investment in yourself. The more you learn, the more you earn. Now, just a reminder, I can see all of your screens. Make sure you close out all your tabs. Mrs. Mears, are you playing games again? Minecraft?
Videos together and did all the editing. So if Paul Immel could come up to the stage, please, we got a little game for you.
Paul? Emergency, please.
Oh,
All right, we have 5 questions for him. Each question he answers correctly, you will get $20. All right, Paul, what president is on the $5 bill?
Abraham Lincoln.
That is correct. $20 for Paul. Paul, what was the 50th U.S. state to be added?
I believe it was Alaska.
That is incorrect. We're going to give him the $20 anyway. How many feet are in 50 yards?
At least 3.
That's correct! This one might be a hard one. Name one of the teams that the Packers have beat in a Super Bowl.
The Jets.
Incorrect.
The Chiefs.
That's correct! All right, Paul, final question. Name 2 countries in Africa.
Egypt and South Africa.
That is correct! Give it up for Paul, $100! And a round of applause, thank you, to Paul Immel.
Okay, man, have you been seeing Taylor Swift at these Chiefs games?
Taylor Swift is so annoying.
Man, I'm trying to watch football and she's just there, like...
Why do we have to show her 30 times? I know.
Whenever I see her on the screen, I'm literally speechless. Like, what?
It's awful. Up next, though, we have Callie Christensen performing Speechless.
I'm
Applause for Cali! Hey, you wanna hear a joke?
Absolutely.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I have no idea.
To get to the river.
Alright, I got a joke for you. Why did the chicken cross the river?
Get around
the bar! Incorrect. I don't know.
To get to the river.
Next up, Rivers and Roads by Macy Block, Sophia Braun, Riel Wisey, and Grayson Youngworth.
Oh.
Let's give it up for them. In case y'all don't know, soccer won 15-0 last night to clinch the conference. So let's give a huge round of applause to them. Stop. What are you doing? Stop. You can't touch this.
Guys, this is not a drill. Give it up for the Swaggy Hammers performing to You Can't Touch This.
Thank you. new day. I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn everything upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. Who's to say I can't do everything? Well, I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance with Mother Nature's songs. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to waste. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible that can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away. Please don't go away. Please don't go away. Please don't go away.
That song brings back some good memories.
Yeah. Right now I'm not feeling too many happy memories, you know. The Brewers played last night. Wasn't really what I was hoping for, man. I'm feeling a little down.
Yeah, it's, I don't know, but and the Packers lost. Not
Packers good. Lost.
Hey, at least the Bucks got Dame.
The Bucks didn't get Dame. You know, man, I'm pumped though. I mean, we still have FBL games.
That's true.
We still cheer for FBL.
That's true. We got football game on Friday, volleyball game tomorrow. Connor, are you feeling okay? Whoa. Connor. Stand alive. Stand alive.
Performing next, Sam Pelly performing an elevated heartbreak.
Give it up!
Struggling, so I tried my best. And darling, what you're running from, I hoped you'd come back. All those promises have passed. I promise this, that all of this will pass. But did you know I am? erase all those memories that kill me. And I cannot wait for a second chance to hold your hand. A lifetime I wait for. I how much I love you. What's my love to you? It's gonna be all good. I appreciate apologies you made, but everything's changed and it's driving me insane. It's dry when it rains. I'm terrified, I'm paralyzed, I'll never get to see your face. Now I'm stuck sitting in the driveway, focused on elevated heartbreak. Replace you. No, I can't replace all those memories that kill me. I cannot wait for a second chance to hold your hand. A lifetime I wait for.
Alright, we're gonna end off the night by announcing our homecoming court and crowning our 2023 homecoming queen!
First off, again with our freshman representative, Faith Schumacher, escort, Jacoby Doberstein.
Sun in the sky.
Sophomore representative Lily Kari and her escort Amani Dolke. Junior representative Greta Nolte and her escort Lincoln Beattie.
Fish in the sea, you know how I feel.
Starting out of course, senior representatives, the representative Hannah Butler and her escort Gabe Krieger.
You know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Senior representative Joey Gudekins and her escort John Unruh.
You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace and rest.
Senior representative Brooklyn Hayes and her escort Trenton Hine.
Next senior representative, Amelia Kelly and her escort, Henry Thorson.
senior representative Annalise Patchett and her escort Reed Curtis. One more round of applause for our 2023 homecoming court.
And now your student council president, Nathan Stafford, coming on to crown the homecoming queen. Drum rolls, please. Your 2023 homecoming queen, Annalise Patchett. Homecoming Frolic. I would just like you guys were an amazing guest. You made this an amazing night, not just for me, not just for Court, for all the actors and performers. We do still have that game Friday and Thursday, football and volleyball. Drive safe, and ladies and gentlemen, have a good night. Foxes! Roll Foxes!